3, 2, 1, go.
So Michelle Mitchell and I were champagneing about a year ago in New York, and we had this brilliant idea to do a fine wine auction to support the Uncondemned. And the reason that we did this is because, I think it was brilliant, we had this cheeky way of introducing a really hard subject and getting people to talk about it. And we did this because these women survived, they testified, and then they lived on when many of their mothers and sisters and friends were really not able to do so. And we do this to honor those people and to honor everybody around the world who has been affected by rape during conflict.